A 33-year-old man behind bars in Seattle suspected of robbing a store at gunpoint right near University Village. This happened on Northeast 45th Street. An employee telling police that the man tried to steal over $70 worth of merchandise. A witness selling Girl Scout cookies with her daughter told police that she thought the guy had a gun. Officers did recover this gun here. It was a gun-shaped lighter, actually, from the scene. The suspect was booked into King County Jail.